everyone and welcome to US News Box. No Man's Land trailer released and key art of the series. No Man's Land trailer. The series was presented by the executive producer named Ron Lesham. He already produced the series Euphoria. The entire series will be telecasted on Hulu. The series was written by Amit Cohen, Ron Lesham, Ethan Mansouri and Maria Friedman. I am sure these scriptwriters will make the series in an extraordinary manner. Simon Arnold, Caroline Banjo, Amit Cohen, Jonathan Doeck, Maria Friedman, Ron Lesham and Ethan Mansouri are the producers of the series. Let us discuss the series and all the latest updates. No Man's Land release date. There was a scheduled release date for the series and it was set to be released on November 18, 2020. I'm sure this drama series will be premiered on the same fixed date. I hope fans will be satisfied with this new release date. No Man's Land plotlines. Fans are eagerly waiting to watch this series and so they are often asking for the new plotlines. There was an official synopsis for the series. Let's discuss some of the storylines for the series. The entire series focuses on one of the people named Antoine. He was a young French man. His sister had died in Syria. Antoine decided to find the mystery behind his sister's death. One fine day, Antoine ends up joining forces with a unit of Kurdish female fighters and he also traveled with them in ISIS-occupied territory. The cast and characters. There were so many leading characters in this series and some of the characters include James Krishna Floyd as Nasser El Shamri, Joe Ben Ayad as Iyad Bertaghi, Julia Ford as Lorraine, Felix Moati as Antoine Harbert, James Purefoy as Stanley, Dean Rich as Paul Wilkins, Melanie Sethrin as Eva Haas, Rhoda Caneglo as Commander Adar, Luke Hornsby as Louis Quintoro, Francois Caron as Philip Harbert. I hope the above characters will hit the series in a blockbuster manner. Let us wait and discover some more new characters for the series. I hope fans will be satisfied with this information. Stay tuned to discover more information about the series.